Actor Saif Ali Khan, who was felicitated with the Padma Shri, India's fourth highest civilian award in 2010, says he wanted to return it. Recently on Arbaaz Khan's chat show Pinch, Saif was taken through some mean tweets about him, one of which read, "The stupid thug who brought a Padma Shri, named his son Taimur and beat up some people in a restaurant. How the hell did he get a role in Sacred Games? He can hardly act." Well, reacting on this, Saif Ali Khan said, "Stupid thug, I'm not. Bought a Padma Shri is also not possible. It is beyond me to bribe the Indian government. You will have to ask more senior people. But I thought I don't want to accept it. There are so many senior actors in the industry who deserved it even more than me and had not gotten one. And it was very embarrassing. And of course, there are so many people who have it. I feel I deserve it less than me also." In a statement, he further added, "I wanted to give it back. I didn't want to accept it. My father said to me, 'I don't think you are in a position to refuse the Indian government.' So I said, okay, and happily took it." Finally, in his statement, Saif Ali Khan said, "I look at it in a way that I hope in time, because I'm not done yet. And I'm enjoying acting. I'm doing fairly well. I'm happy with what's happening. I hope in time when I look back and people look at it, they will say, 'Okay, I think he deserves an honor for the work he has done.'" Well, we hope that this was a fair reply to all those people who had sent hatred comment to Saif Ali Khan. What do you think? Leave your comments below, and for more such updates, do subscribe our channel.